Today I received the new edition of Kabbalistic Tarot 57881, and now we will open box to see how it looks like. The box covered with matte paper, and in the middle of the box we have a spot with image of title on the side we have some image of the cards, Sephiroth 3. And behind we have a logo of our company. The first you have a booklet, 112 page, with description of the desk. This is different with the first edition. You can see the image and description. Some partners on the background and cards. For whom who knows previous edition of Kabbalistic Tarot with monochrome, now this image in color, and the difference with previous edition, the Sephiroth 3 with golden foil, you can see here. Each card divided on two parts with Sephiroth 3 and image of the card and Hebrew alphabet, and you see the matte surface. Really nice surface when you touch it. And a big pleasure to have it in hand. And the back side with some symbols. 350 grams art paper, very good quality. For the moment, you see the Major Arcana. My kids are so excited with many boxes in apartments. I like the quality of golden foil. The pastel colors, very nice. And then you see the minor arcana, the difference with major, other side of our dark part, and other side with image of arcana. Here you see the Ace of Wands, and then numbered cards. And when you change, yeah, here you see the court cards, page, knight, queen, and king. Then cups, you see the difference with the color of background, also very nice pattern. What I use on the back part, also we have the same pattern, but maybe on the video you can't see it, but it's very finest image. And then we change for the court of cups, princess, knight, queen, and king. Then swords, you see there the difference of background. This is ochre, yellow ochre after blue on the cups, and red rose on the wands. Yeah, the coat of the swords, page, knight, queen, and king. And then coins, pentacle. This is a green background. It's a pentacle. And part of court, princess, knight, queen, king, of course. And the last card is the Sephiroth 3, also with golden foil, and the name of Sephiroth, also in the golden foil. With different world, four world. Yeah, that's all. Now we start to send to our baker, and then we will sell it on our website and on the Etsy. This is a box, inner part of the box. Very good quality of the boxes. Good carton. Thank you to see you. See you.